subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss a video from NYOOOZ. It's been nearly a year since the film Baahubali has released, but the magnum opus still manages to be in the news for some achievement or the other. As per the sources, after Baahubali, Kattappa will get his wax statue at the Madame Tussauds Museum in London. Yes, it's true. According to a leading daily, Kattappa's character, which was played by Sathyaraj, is going to be immortalised into a wax figure. Now isn't it a great news for all the fans of the film? After Baahubali, Kattappa was one of the most intriguing characters who went from being a loyal servant to a traitor. It became a sensation, especially after the question, why did Kattappa kill Baahubali? In fact, it became a tagline for the second part. The film was directed by SS Rajamouli and starred Prabhas, Rana Daggubati, Anushka Shetty, Tamannaah Bhatia and Ramya Krishnan. News Desk.